But it's not over yet! The Hydra tank is moving in! Boy, does that sucker look